Hello, boys and girls. It's story time with Mr. C again. And today we are going to visit our friends, Mr. Fox, Mr. Bear, and Mr. Rabbit. And today it is a special day for Mr. Rabbit. So let us begin. It was a cold morning. It had been raining, dark skies, and gray. And Fox and Bear were outside, kind of cold and shivering, just kind of thinking about what to do. And Fox got an idea. He says, "Bear, I'm still upset with that rabbit. He fooled us. We threw him in the briar patch. We thought he died. And then 2 days later, I see him walking down the path, and he just laughed at me. And he said, 'Ha, fooled you. I don't like that much. I want to get him.'"
Bear said, Yeah, I agree. I think we need to focus on this. I think we need to get him."
It's good. All right. Well, I'm glad we're all in agreement on that. Let's go get him. So they went, and, you know, Rabbit isn't a very hard person or creature to find. He likes to skip and hop, and they went to Mr. McGregor's garden, and they saw that he was there getting carrots the day before. So they figured today they would be finding them in the same place. Well, today was different, though, because it was in the late afternoon, and Rabbit was on his way to a concert. Now, not many people know this, but Brer Rabbit plays the banjo, and in a traditional Irish band, and so they went to they met every Wednesday night at the a little community center, and they played their traditional music. And so on this particular day, Rabbit's walking down with his banjo when Bear and Fox get him. "Ha ha! There you are!" And Bear says, "Got you this time! And you ain't gonna fool us this time. And about that, what was it again?" And Fox said, the briar patch, Bear. "We're not gonna let him throw him." "Right. Anyway, Rabbit, we got you this time, and we're not gonna throw you no briar patch. Bear's gonna squeeze you." And he said, "Oh no, boys, you can't do it now. I'm serious this time." And they're like, "Bears, why not?" He says, "Because I'm playing the banjo, and the band's waiting for me."
"And the banjo? What's that?"
And Fox said, it's like a guitar, but it sounds a little different."
And he's like, oh, yeah, well.
He says, "You don't need to play no banjo, and you can't play no banjo, so let's just get it over with now."
He said, "No, boys, I'll prove it to you. My band, we're playing at the community center, and I'm the banjo player, so we got to go."
"Sorry, I ain't interested. I don't think you can play. I'm not gonna do it. Besides, I don't like music."
Bear's like, "Yeah, I don't like music. Mm-mm."
And the rabbit says, I'll tell you what. You let me go for one song, just one song. And you just stay there with me so I won't leave, right? And with just one song, and then you can have me."
"Really?
Oh, that sounds like a deal, Fox. Why don't we just let him have his one song, and then we'll get him."
"Well, all right, I guess that sounds fair. Yeah, okay." So they all marched down to the community center and got in there, and people had been dancing, and the band's warming up, and Rabbit got in there with the band. "Hello, boys, how you doing? And then they started to play.
Bear's just kind of sitting there. "I don't like music."
Fox kind of going, "They're kind of good."
Bear's like, "Well, hold on now.
Rabbit's back there. We're all ready to play his banjo, right?"
Pretty soon, Bear gets out into the dance floor. and starts moving around, right?
Fox says, what are you doing? Hear the banjo in the background? There's a rabbit playing.
He's moving. I don't know. I can't stop moving. My body, it's just taking off. It's moving.
Well, stop it.
I can. It feels good.
And he got, went charging out there, and he started moving around. Fox said, now, and he went out to the dance floor with everybody else. He's like, now you stop it. And he starts, hey, that feels kind of good. Pretty soon, everybody was dancing. Now, Rabbit kind of played his little banjo part. Now, you can hear the banjo is about to stop. And he kept going. And then pretty soon, he slipped away. And Rabbit just kind of walked out and went outside and walked away. And all he could do in the background, they could hear it. And Bear and Fox danced all night long. They've completely forgot about Rabbit, which was Rabbit's plan. Well, that's how Rabbit got away from Bear and Fox that time. Music. Have a nice day, everybody. And an idea? Why don't you draw a picture of Rabbit and Fox and Bear dancing? Or better yet, turn on some music and dance yourself. Have a great day, guys.